Hey guys, I'm back with more Japanese food. I love Japanese food. Right, so today we're gonna eat some Japanese curry rice and noodles. So over here I got us some chicken katsu, there's some pork katsu, some fried fish, some potato croquette, an omelette, some pork, some beef slices, some rice, and some ramen noodles. Right, let me add some mayonnaise. What's this? Right, I think this is a chicken. Looks better like that. Right, let's go for the noodles. Okay, they're a little hard. Need more curry sauce. The noodles are really soft. They're really sticky though. They're like in clumps. Ooh. soft boiled egg. I think this is pork. Look at the fat. Believe it or not, I'm full already. Excuse me. This is a fried pork. Excuse me. What's this? Potato. Do you guys hear something in the background? Like a buzzing sound. I think that's my brother. Excuse me, burping. Right. I'm gonna finish this last potato croquette. And I'm done. Excuse me. Right, so this is what we're left with. A chicken, a pork, and two fish. Excuse me. And for the rice, we're left with this rice and this clump of noodles here. Yeah, the noodles, it's a little weird. I think they're better off in a soup. Yeah, like ramen soup, because the curry is not liquid enough to untangle it, so right now it's like in a clump and it's just a little weird, but well. Anyway, thank you so much for watching me eat Japanese curry rice. If you guys enjoyed it, please give this video a like and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more eating shows like this. I'll see you all in my next video, which is here. I'll put it here. Yeah, so I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching. Bye. That was so full, oh my god.